Now we'll study about another important phenomenon in magnetic properties, that is paramagnetism. To understand paramagnetism, let's discuss a phenomena we already studied, that if there's an external magnetic field which is having magnetic induction B, and in this field if I place a magnetic dipole at some angle theta from the direction of magnetic field. Here you can see that due to the angle between magnetic dipole and the external magnetic field, it experiences a torque, because one side of the dipole and other side of the dipole will experience force in equal and opposite direction. And here we know the torque on magnetic dipole is, here torque we can write as mu cross B, where mu here I am taking as magnetic moment of this small dipole. Now in this situation, due to this torque, as it will act in clockwise direction, it is mu cross B. So this dipole will rotate and finally align itself in the direction of magnetic field if it is set free. So we can say any number of magnetic dipoles when placed in magnetic field, external magnetic field, and if these are released, automatically these magnetic dipoles which are placed in magnetic field align themselves along the direction of B, direction of magnetic induction vector. So here we can write down a note also about this, that a free dipole, we are talking about magnetic dipole placed in external magnetic field, align itself along the direction of B vector. Based on the same phenomena we talk about paramagnetism. Let's write down about paramagnetism, then we'll discuss about it. Here we can write, paramagnetism is a phenomena in which all atoms or molecules of a material which have non-zero magnetic moment align along the external magnetic field. So we can write paramagnetism is the character or property which is shown by those materials in which the atoms and molecules have non-zero magnetic moment. In previous section we already studied that those materials in which atoms or molecules individually have zero magnetic moment are called diamagnetic materials. And those materials in which the individual atoms or molecules have non-zero magnetic moment, then when these are placed in an external magnetic field, their magnetic moment align themselves in the direction of external magnetic field. So here we already written align along the external magnetic field. One applied. And we can also write, and it produces an induced magnetic field in the same direction of external magnetic field. That means here you can see, as the dipole will be aligned in the direction of magnetic field, in front of it and at the back of it also, it produces magnetic field in the direction of external field. So here we can write, or we can just keep it in mind, that in diamagnetism the material induces a magnetic field in opposition to external magnetic field, and in paramagnetism the material produces or induces magnetic field in the same direction of the external magnetic field.